Welcome to the first episode of Weekly Gaming News. First, let's talk about PlayStation. PlayStation celebrated their 25th anniversary this year, which seems crazy to me. It feels like just yesterday I was playing Crash Bandicoot on the PS1. So which PlayStation do you guys grow up with? Let us know down in the comments. Moving on to more gaming news. You all remember this year's Resident Evil 2 remake. It was a big deal this year, and I loved playing it. It was well made. Well, this week someone leaked some cover art of the Resident Evil 3 remake, but no announcement has been made about it yet. What do you guys think? Is this leak real, or is someone playing a prank? Do you think we will see it at the Video Game Awards next week? I honestly don't think so. I think it's real, and I hope to hear news on it real soon. It'd be really awesome, because 2 was so good. Alright, moving on. Here's some weird video game news that came about this week. It's a video game called I Am Jesus Christ. It will allow players to take the role of Jesus and bring New Testament stories to life. Also, you can fight the devil in the desert, which is super weird, but also really cool. I don't know. I Am Jesus Christ will only be available on Steam, and release date hasn't been announced yet. Y'all could go see the trailer. I linked it down in the description, so guys, go check it out. Also, Rockstar Games has two new add-ons coming to GTA Online and Red Dead Redemption 2 next week. GTA is getting a new heist called the Diamond Casino Heist. No trailer is out yet, but the release is scheduled for December 12th. There will be a link down in the description describing the heist. Red Dead Redemption 2 is getting a Moonshine add-on December 13th. It's a new specialist role. This new role will give you the chance to make some money as a moonshiner. You will partake in missions with Maggie Fike as you attempt to get revenge on those who tried to take her down, all while operating your own underground bar. So y'all, you get your own speakeasy. That's pretty cool. I'm going to be playing that for sure. Some crazy news we had this week was about Representative Duncan Hunter, who was accused of spending campaign funds on Steam games. He spent over $1,500. He has announced that he will be resigning from office before the holidays. I mean, do you guys blame him for spending money on the games? Let us know down below what you think about that. Also, Halo Reach has joined Halo Master Chief Collection on Xbox. So if you enjoyed that game and are feeling nostalgic, then go get that collection. Also, it's on Game Pass, so if you have Game Pass, go get it on there. I'm having an absolute blast with it. One more thing for gaming news that is not so much gaming rather than movies. Ghostbusters put out a new poster for their new movie coming out in 2020. I hope it's amazing. The trailer drops this Monday, so stay tuned for that and keep a lookout. That's all I've got for you this week, and thanks for dropping by. Don't forget, a pancake is only as warm as you will allow it to be. Also, check the description down below. And comment down below on what you think about all this stuff. Thank you.